Greetings, everyone. Welcome back to Puzzle Blue Marlin, where I almost thought I lost my save state because I didn't name the file right. Anyways. So we're in the first Hawaii stage. It's cloudy, 80 degrees. Let's get started. So we're going to get off of Kauai High, Kailua, and Hilo. I have no idea what I'm going to do, so let's just pick this one. Alright, let's get all of our stuff set. That. Big line. Live large. 60 feet. Ah, whales. First Marlin. Sorry, this guy in the freaking boat. Wham! That one's gonna suck! Yeah, 500-pound fish. Yeah, whales are really good because they don't get scared by your boat driving over top of them. I was saying, like, where's the freaking fish at? Man, this thing's just freaking huge! Ha 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 ha. Put your butt in this boat. That fish is gonna suck too. That's a 900 pounder. We're done for the day. Let's go win this thing. I'm done. I'm just gonna go turn it in. We're done. So this stage is done. But don't worry, I'm not gonna end the video here. Good lord, it's like 2 minutes. Alright, where's the dog? Cow! I see a cow. I don't know where the cow went, but I saw a cow. Turn to port. Let's go to way. Dinky little sucker. Cracking music. And then it spikes through the frickin' ground. So bear him right there. Yeah. See? I already won. Alright, that stage is done. I didn't say this was going to be a long LP. Just said it was going to be a thing. Alright, let's go to the next one. Hawaii 2, clear, 81 degrees. Kanaka Kakai, with a volcano erupting. And we go to Honolulu. And go back there. We go to Honolulu, because that's where Pearl Harbor is. The Pearl Harbor. Oh yeah, we're in a Navy base. Okay, we gotta set our line correctly. What information do we have? Yeah, my skill level's D because... Okay, so maxed out all the other stuff. Max weight, average weight. Okay. Lots of information. This is very nice. Okay, so we got that. If I catch a shark one of these times. Oh, you got all these old school fishing games. Oh, fish. Freaking don't. Nope. Care. I'm More.
Marlin's trying to cut the line on the propeller!
What do you do? Hey, pull up the line, I got it. Alright, good. I'm gonna actually level up my skill from that. 800 pound blue marlin, alright. Well, we're not gonna finish up the day with that. Still, that's a good catch. Very good catch. Lord. There's a little thing driving on these bridges.
Whoa, it jumped out of the water! Holy crap, did you see that jump? Oh, you do. Swing the rod. Yes!
Animating tired. Let's get your son in the boat.
Put you in this boat, I'm gonna eat you.
Bring him in.
Wham! You give for jumping around like an idiot. 1,000 pound blue marlin.
I think we're pretty much done with this one for the day. Yep, we're done. Back to port. Looks like catching another one on the way. Birds. Oh, there's one. Let's go get it. I want to find a shark because I know I can haul one of them suckers in now. Whoa, buddy. Yeah, having the best strength and best, oh. Let's let it go. Take a little slack. Still have plenty of vitality. Oh, we're good. We're good. I can pull him in. Shut up, line. Looks like I got that 160 pound line on there. Striped marlin. Alright, we're done. Oh, that's not our port. Okay. That has to be where we're going to. That's where I came from. Hello, car. There it is. Turn to port. It's gonna wait. Alright, let's try to strike mine on first. One of these will win the day. That's a good one. 710 pounds. This one's spiking through the cement again. It's a good one. But now for the whale. Come on, get over 1,000 pounds. Let's do it! It's good enough for the day, though. Results. Yep, I win. Peace! We should go to the next one. Hawaii 3. That's fine. Port Allen. Ni Hao. And now Wheelie. Let's go to Port Allen because it's easy to pronounce. Okay, let's get our line going. Airport. Hello, fish. Seagulls are alright.
for you two seagulls.
Yeah, I can use a whale or school fish. Well, I'd catch a fish if there was a fish to be had. Ah, darn. God damn, what's your freaking bull crap? Come here, you. I don't care if it breaks. On there. Yo. Crap. Why is that set too good? Wear him out. Wear him out. Oh, no, you don't. Don't let them not get out. Come on. Come on. Pull him in. 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 Yes. It was kind of a tougher one. Eh. One down. Still, I need to find one of them 1,000-pounders. Drag his butt in. It's fine. What a crappy fish that was. So now we have the Incredible Hulk fishing on our boat. It's easy to pull fishing. Man, this place freaking sucks for catching fish. Oh, there we go. Pops out of his mouth. Come on. There we go. God, these fish suck. Where are the big fish? 500-pound anything gonna do it. Go back and get your big brother. thought I saw some fish spawning behind me. Big brother, huh? Let's go fetch your old man. Seagulls, they never give me anything. Garbage fish is this? I'm a pound barracuda to get the frick out of my boat. Or I chop you up in a frickin' bait. So I live near the Mississippi River, and we actually have freshwater barracuda called garfish in that crab. And it's like the freak mutant cousin of a barracuda. Oh, this is a freaking tuna. God dang it. Shut up, line. If it's a big tuna, I'll take it just for the sake of having it. Get the frig out of my boat. This ain't finding no good fish. I'm finding 500 pounders, and I'm not finding the big ones. Go find Grandpa. Kinda wish I could change location now. This place sucks. I'm not gonna live with a 500-pound fish. It's not the amount of fish you get, it's the biggest fish you get. Get off! Wasting my goddamn time. I'm just curious if I'm gonna be able to level up my strength anymore than it already is. I think it's maxed. Frickin' 400 pound Dorado, that's a big old frickin' Dorado. As big as they get. There we go. Nice. Got one off of a freaking seagull. This sucker's freaking fat. You know how I know that? When I power pull on this thing, I'm not pulling in very much. This could be a big one. That could be a big one. Marlin. I don't need more 500 pound fish. I need like a 700-800 pounder. I need a 1,000 pounder, what I really need. Somewhere. Fish are waking up. Set. Oh, dang it. No, just drag his butt in. That was easy. No, I don't need more 500 pound fish. Big ones. Need the big ones. Got 8 seconds. Screw you birds, screw you cow. Time is crap.
mean, we still got plenty of time for the tournament's over, so I got plenty of time to grab more fish. It's just the problem is, I can't find none of the fish behind. I wish I could catch a shark and just take the shark back to the freaking weigh station. It'd be like, I win the tournament because I caught a freaking shark. What are you guys fishing for, you weak fish? Tension gets me warm and I have to back off on this line a little bit. Get some slack out. There we go. Ooh, this is gonna be a good one. Feel it in me bones. Oh yeah, 800 pounds. Okay, now we're getting up to tournament winning some fish. That's what I'm talking about. That could win, be a tournament winner. Don't know yet, though. We don't know yet. Darn it! Kicked the engine too soon. Yeah, the fish could go underneath your boat. As long as you're on the engine run, it won't scare them. Back your birds. I hate messing with these birds, but I ain't got enough to call it right now. And we're leaving. Oh, and a fish just showed up. Horse manure. There we go. God, the frickin' tuna. Tuna's putting up a fight! Way through the tournament. It's fine. There's plenty of time still. And sometimes you get lucky and you just like nab up the big fish right at the beginning of a tournament and you're just like, well, I'm done here. And you just go and win. Go to the next stage. Strength and everything, vitality maxed out, so I don't have to worry about catching fish just for the sake of catching fish. Now that was my stupid. Was trying to cut in front of them, but couldn't quite get it. There we go.
Got it. Goddamn tuna.
Catch it with spite. Goddamn tuna. Fish. Oh, it's spawned right next to the frickin' border. Really rare fish pops up behind seagulls, but when they do, they're taking a massive freaking sucker. There we go. Grab that thing, you stupid freaking marlin. There we go. Yes! We did. Big bite on that sucker. Under 200 pounds, so it's still too young. Back to the ocean it goes. Game, you are wasting my goddamn time. This sucker ain't playing around. Don't worry about it. Come on. Don't. Oh, what's this fish? Come on. Let it go back. Take a little slack. Okay. Down a little bit. No! Come on! That was gonna be the fish! That was the one! I had a freaking whale on the end of that freaking hook. Let's try it again. Is it you again? Oh, a doe? Yeah, you got a big bite on that sucker now. Come on. It's fine. Got him. Ooh, that's a big one. That one was tough. There we go. Okay, we're ready to go back now. 900 pounder. That friggin' fish was not playing the frig around.
weak like kitten. Come on!
No, you freaking don't. Don't freaking hook.
There we go. What are you?
You want that in my bow here, pal, for your Marlin. Alright. No, I did not want to resume fishing. Alright. So, wait, what we got? Well, there we are, we got a sucker. Yeah, he's crabfish. Alright. Swordfish, 500 pounds. What we got? Next 500 pound fish. Striped Marlin's 500 pounds. Is it gonna be 500 pounds like the last one? No, it's a piece of crap. Alright. Blue Marlin, 500 pounds. Ooh, that's a nice one. Okay, that's way over 500 pounds. Alright, so we got a sailfish. Meh. This blue Marlin's 700 pounds. We have. Crap. Alright. This blue Marlin's gonna be 800 pounds. Nope. Alright, this one, come on. If you're over 900, I'm keeping it and I'm done and we're done for the day. Done with this tournament. Get over 900. That's it. We're done. Results for today. BAM! Sucker, got it! You have won all the tournaments. I'm a beefcake with fish. Roar! So that's Blue Marlin. I didn't think it was going to be that quick. Anyways, I definitely play this for you. You can catch fish over 1,000 pounds. I've done it before, and they're freaking huge. But this is just a fun, you know, there's tons of different areas you go fishing in. And the music's good. And I love the mechanics. I mean, basically, the way I play the game is I'm able to reel in fish really quick because I'm really good at driving that boat. Because you can set the line up way out there where you get to really pull them fish in close to the boat. But because I'm good at driving that boat, I can get to set the line short. I know all these little tricks to get the fish in. Or get the fish to come up without scaring them off. So, anyways, that's been all for this one. Little side LP I wanted to do. And I'll catch you guys on the next one. Later.